you're on camera.
Hey.
I'm filming to put some stuff on the blogs. So I'm taking pictures of the cameras, the cabins inside.
You probably have Jesse and Jake.
The big island out. We were out fishing on it one day. I think we were done walleye fishing. We were just casting some, and Jesse hung up or pile up on one of the bushes in the shore, so we're rowing up to get it. And I'm in the front of the boat. We're getting up to the bush, and I'm gonna reach up there. Next thing I know, the bush kind of shakes. I'm like, what is that? And we get a little bit closer. And we get up on shore right there. You know. Here, so it's like from me to the bush. Next thing you know, this face comes out of the bush right in front of me. I go, bam, bam. I lost all the bodily
functions.
There's a beaver in there.
This beaver came in the bush and, you know, took off, went on the boat and went out in the water.
You didn't pet him?
No. That was the last thing on my mind at the time.
Third breath.
Did you have to change your drawers?
Yes. They weren't lucky anymore.
What? Oh.